Ian, can you just quickly tell us a wee bit about yourself and kind of the stuff you're doing here?
Well, I came from Bristol originally, about back in 53. And I moved to Halgreen with my parents. We stayed in tenements, and there were about five or six adults and three kids or four kids. And it was 9 years in a single end, so...